everyone, and welcome back to a channel where we just learn all about everything fresh, fit, and healthy. So I've just had a lot of people actually ask me to make a fall morning routine video, and even though I've never done anything like this before, I decided why not start now, because I'm gonna show you guys right here, right now, what a fall morning looks like for me. But first, let me just give a disclaimer that as a student in a master's program, not every morning is the same because it depends on class schedule. But let's just look at a typical day for me in the fall when I don't have class till a little later in the morning, because there's some mornings I'm up at 5 a.m. for class and research, but we're not gonna go through that morning because that's just a blur. The worst part of the day is probably where it begins, because the alarm goes off, I'm covered in my covers, and I don't want to get up. And then I get up and the whole day is better. And then that's where the actual day starts. First things first, I usually set my alarm for 7:30 or 8 in the morning, just because no matter if I have class or not in the morning, I like to get up and start my day. And then I go and try to work out right away, because for me, working out is so much easier if I just get it over and done with than try to wait till later in my day and plan food or in my eating around my workouts and everything. I just like to get it out of the way. So I usually head to the gym on campus or head to the gym downstairs in my apartment, and I work out and do some kind of weight work, leg day, arms and abs day, or even lately I've been going on like a 3-mile run, which is not typical for me because I haven't been running in a long, long time. So after my workout, I come back to my apartment, I hop in the shower, and then I head straight to the kitchen because number one, I like to refuel with BCAAs, and so I take some kind of BCAA powder. So after the shower, after my BCAAs, getting that fit part out of my way of the fresh, fit, and healthy, now let's get to the fresh and the healthy part of our day, and that comes to the kitchen, because I love number one, my coffee, and number two, my breakfast after a long workout. And number one, coffee, I've been loving bitter fall inspired, like pumpkin or autumn blend or anything like that. But then to sweeten it, I picked up this box of sweetener from Publix actually just recently, and it's called Born Sweet Zing Zero Calorie Stevia Sweetener. Now is that a tongue twister? But it's so awesome. It's just great to sweeten any kind of smoothies, coffee, sprinkle on top of anything. And so I've been using that lately in both my coffee and sprinkling it on top of my oatmeal to sweeten it. And so I brew a lovely cup of coffee, and then I put my Zing Zero Calorie Stevia Sweetener in it. And then I make warm oatmeal, about a half a cup, and then I add different things in it always. But I, this time, put pumpkin and cinnamon because that's been a fall favorite. And then sometimes I put protein powder in it, sometimes I don't. And then I topped it with fruit and again, the Zing Zero Calorie Stevia Sweetener. So that is my breakfast. I gobble up the breakfast and then I actually take my coffee into my room because I cannot start my day until I have my devotions, till I read my Bible. And so I use this devotional called Jesus Calling, and then I journal about my thoughts and just some verses they mention and everything. So then I finally put on my face makeup and I actually look like a human being, a real live person. And then I look at my calendar and my planner that I love. It's called My Happy Planner, and I just love to decorate, love to color coordinate. I live by it. So I look at that to see what the day looks like, what the week looks like. I sometimes make to-do lists and just about like what I need to do in the day, because that just gives me peace about, okay, this is what I need to do, this is how I'm gonna do it, and everything. And then I either head to class or I get some blogging, responding to comments done on social media, responding to emails done. It depends. If I have class right away, then I just go to class and I come back and do that. And if not, then I catch up on all those emails and comments I have and respond to all of you lovely people. So that is what my morning looks like, and I hope you enjoyed this lovely fall-inspired breakfast, whether it be with my flavored coffee. and my Born Sweet Zing Zero Calorie Stevia Sweetener, or my pumpkin oatmeal with pumpkin oats, water, or milk you can make it with. And of course, again, the Zing Zero Calorie Stevia Sweetener. And then I always top it with some kind of fruit as well. And then sometimes if I'm even more hungry, I also eat an apple and orange along with it, because sometimes it doesn't fill me up. So hope you guys enjoyed this fresh, fit, and healthy fall-inspired morning routine. Let me know in the comments below any questions you may have, and also, when do you like to work out, and what is your favorite fall breakfast? Because I want to know what you guys like, because I need some new ideas too. And yeah, any questions, comment below, click the thumbs up if you like this, and don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already. So until next time, love you guys all, love all your support, thank you for watching, and stay tuned to the next video here on Fresh Fit and Healthy YouTube. Bye guys! Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Mythbuster Monday. If you didn't catch the first one, you should go back to it, because this is kind of going along with that one. Last week we talked about, does fat make you fat? Well, this week we're going to talk about, does carbs make you fat?